Hi, this is Chelsea from Ref and Write. Welcome to this video series about using AI in academia. If you are a student or a researcher wondering how to make the most of AI, you have come to the right place. I know you have a lot of questions. Should I use AI? Should I avoid it? Will I get into trouble if I use it? If I choose to use it, how do I use it correctly? Don't worry, by the end of this course, you'll have a solid understanding of how to use AI tools like ChatGPT for research and academic writing. This is a huge topic, and there is so much to discuss. To make it easier, we've divided the course into 5 chapters. First, we'll discuss the current university guidelines for using AI. Next, we'll talk about how to use AI ethically for research. Then we'll show you the best practices for using ChatGPT as a proofreading tool. After that, you'll learn how to humanize AI-generated text so that it feels less robotic. And finally, we'll explore the limitations of AI tools. I'm quite excited to take you on this journey. Let's get started.